Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am currently in the middle of switching over my closet, and so please ignore the state of this room right now, but I wanted to do something that I did around, I guess, fall of last year where I tried on all of my sweaters and showed you guys all the pieces that I had stored away during off season. So I have a box full of literally all of my spring clothes that I packed away during fall and winter. And I'm basically just gonna rapid fire through all of my spring clothes. I'm not going to do the thing where I like pull it out of the box and hold it up because there are so many pieces. I am literally just gonna try them all on. If you guys haven't watched my closet switch over video, I will link that video down below. That's the one that I'm filming right now today as well. And then also, a lot of these pieces probably aren't current anymore, so I will try to link the ones that I can. But we're gonna go ahead and just start trying stuff on. I've got Miss Riley here with me today. She just snuck into the room earlier and she wanted to say hello. Oh, you're pushing the box, babes. There, are you comfy now? Are you ready to try on some spring clothes? She's literally a mush. I love my baby girl. I love your girlfriend. Are you getting sleepy? Very warm in this room. It's very calming. She's starting to get a little tired. Are you gonna sleep while I try on all my clothes? She's fading away. Okay, so I'm gonna start with shorts. First up are these Madewell camp shorts. I wonder if they're gonna bring these back because they were really, really popular last year and I really loved these. So these ones have an elastic waist in the back. So they're super, super comfortable and I'm just obsessed with this green. I promise I'm not gonna talk this long on all pieces. I just wanna put that out there. These are just really great. I always forget I have these. These are a pair of Everlane shorts and I absolutely adore these because they're pretty like substantial fabric. So they just feel really, really nice. And I love the way that these fit. They are high-waisted. These are called the Madewell Perfect Jean Short, and these are my favorite pair of denim shorts, like, of all time. They fit super well. They're super high-waisted. I love the distressed bottom. And these ones, I'm 99.99% sure that these are current because these are just, like, a staple pair. Like, they're perfect vintage jean. These are, like, a iconic pair that Madewell has. Okay, these are a pair of shorts that I bought from my friend Jada here in Nashville at like a closet sale. And these ones are very different. I don't wear very much light wash denim. I wear a lot of white denim, but I don't really wear a lot of this color blue. But I think these are so fun and I love the way that they fit. High-waisted again, super flattering. This is another pair of the Madewell camp shorts. So these are the same shorts as those green shorts. And I honestly can't remember if I got these last year or the year before, but regardless, they are just one of my favorites and so nice looking, but very, very comfortable. Okay, so these shorts were a pair of jeans that I thrifted and I cut them, I distressed them, and I turned them into shorts, and then I embroidered the pockets. So these ones are just a labor of love because if you guys watched that embroidery video, you saw how much I struggled with embroidering a pocket, but these are super, super cute. Okay, popping over to skirts. I don't think I have that many skirts because I don't know, I just don't wear a lot of them, but this one is one that I thrifted back in like 2018 and I still love it and wear it all the time. It's like my favorite, one of my favorite thrifted finds, but this one is kind of like a maxi. It's not quite a maxi. Well, maybe it is, but I just love how flowy it is and the white, and it's just really cute with like a sweater or a tank top, or you could even throw on like a linen shirt and wear it with like a sandal. So, okay, so, excuse me. This pair of shorts was originally a pair of denim that I thrifted and then I cut them into shorts, and these are some of my favorite cutoff shorts. I really, really love these. If you guys are wondering how to turn a pair of denim into some shorts, I have a video on it. It's called How I Cut My Jeans. But I wanted to know also if you guys watched my trying on all my spring clothes video from last year, I was wondering if I should do it again this year because I didn't want it to be too repetitive. I am like showing you guys some pieces that were in that video last year, but at the same time, I have a lot of new pieces that will be in this video that weren't in last year's video. But basically, I just want to know when you join my channel, because I think this time last year, I read my journal, and April of last year, I was only at like 38,000 subscribers, and so we're almost at like 100k subscribers. So I've got to believe that some of y'all have not watched that video. So I thought I've got to just film it again for all my new friends here, and also I just really like filming these. But yeah, leave me a comment down below and let me know when you join my channel and if you watched last year's kind of spring try on video. Okay, so I think I'm actually done with shorts and skirts, and there really weren't that many, but now I'm gonna show you guys my tops and my like little lightweight jackets. So this one is from Madewell, and I got this I think last summer, and I absolutely adore this piece. Look at all of the embroidery detail, it's so beautiful. I probably wouldn't wear it with this top underneath it, and I definitely would not wear it with these shorts, but I just threw the shorts on to try all the tops on with. But this is so beautiful though. I think this with white denim would look so good. This next piece is a chore jacket from Madewell, and I love the fit of this jacket. It's this beautiful cream color, and it has these like little dual pockets right here. This is such a great piece to throw on literally with denim shorts, with jeans. You can wear this also in the fall, but I just love these kind of like lightweight jackets. I forgot about this piece. Guys, how amazing is this linen blazer? This one is a Madewell piece, and I die over it. Honestly, I would wear this outfit. Like, this is so cute with like a little sneaker. I'm obsessed with this. I'm gonna wear this immediately. This is so stinking cute. Okay, so now on to tops, and this is what I have the most of, so I'm gonna rapid fire these as fast as I can. This is a Lauren Conrad top that I thrifted in Austin this past fall, and I just think this is so cute because it's just so flowy and lightweight. Okay, this next top, I think I got this around this time last year. This is a really cute little floral top from Madewell. I love the sleeves, and the yellow is just so happy. This top is from And Other Stories, and I really love the fabric of this top. I do need to seam it, however, because it got a little bit wrinkled in storage, but I love the pockets and the buttons. This is a top that I thrifted in Lynchburg, Virginia last year, and I just love this cute little ruffle here and the sleeve. This is a Madewell top. This is a linen material, and I love the green color. Of course, it has buttons because I'm a sucker for all button-down tops, but this one, so cute, also needs to be steamed because it's very wrinkled from being stored. This is a top from a brand called Outer Known, and it is so lightweight and just so breathable. I'm obsessed with this top. I love a crisp white button down, and this one is just perfect for summer because it truly is just so lightweight. This is a silk tank that I thrifted, but the brand is Talbots, and this is just a really good layering piece. This top, fun fact, was originally a maxi dress, a denim maxi dress, and then I cut it to a kind of shorter dress, and then I decided that I would get a lot more wear out of it if it was a top, and I have worn this so much as a top, and it is just the best. This top is one of my favorite thrifted finds. I love the floral embroidery, and it just makes me so happy every time I wear it. This one is a Madewell piece. It has the most beautiful little floral pattern and then these covered buttons, and then I just love the sleeve on this. This top is a linen button down that I thrifted, and I basically thrift all of my white button downs, like my long sleeve linen pieces and then my short sleeve linen pieces. Just if you're looking for a white button down, y'all, you can thrift one for so cheap, and they have the best ones. I think they're honestly better than buying them new. I really love this piece. I think this one is from Land's End. Okay, ignore the bra in this one. I would obviously wear something different, but this one is from Lulu's, and I just love this pattern. It's so pretty. I love the florals. It's this faint yellow, and it's just really pretty in person. This one is a Madewell piece, and I think this is so stinking cute. I love this pattern so much, and the sleeve is adorable. It has covered buttons, and it has this slight kind of peplum look, but I just love this pattern so much.
This top is from Lou and Gray, and it is so, so soft. I can't even explain to you guys what kind of fabric this is. It is like butter. It just feels so nice on the skin. So I love this top, and it's neutral and it has buttons. So it's basically everything I love in one piece. This is another Lou and Gray piece, and this is one of my favorite pieces that I got last year. I am obsessed with the colors in this. It's so just happy, and I love the buttons and the crop, and it honestly just brings me so much joy every time I put this on. I'm so, so excited to wear this year. This top is from Madewell, and I love the texture on this one. It's like a little bit different, like a rougher knit, and of course it's neutral, so it's my favorite color, and it has the buttons. Guys, I'm sorry if this is like so repetitive, but you know I just love sweaters with buttons down them. I don't know, it's just like my thing. So this is another really great everyday piece. This top is a piece that I thrifted a while back, and I still love it. I love the texture on it, the buttons, of course. It's this really pretty blush color, and I don't know, it's just one of my favorite thrifted finds. This top is another one of my favorite thrifted pieces. This is a super like lightweight yellow cardigan, and I just love little cutout details, and it's just so happy. I love this color. So this top is from a brand that actually no longer exists, which is really, really sad, but it's from a brand called Elizabeth Suzanne, and this is a linen top of hers. And this one's really cool because it ties in the back, and obviously I would wear a different bra, but I just love this color and the fit. And the fabric is super, super nice. So this is a Madewell top, and I love the gathering around the neck, and then it has these cute little ties around the waist. And I think this is just a really cute little tank top. Okay, I think this is the last top. This is an Everlane linen button down, and I absolutely love this color. Again, it's yellow. You can tell I wear a lot of color in spring and summer. You would be very proud of me. Yellow is one of my staple colors when it comes to the warmer months, but this one is just such a really great structured top. I just love these like clean cut type of tops. This is a dress from Lulu's, and I still absolutely adore this dress. It has me wondering why I don't wear red more often, because I really like my dark hair with a red dress, but this one's really cute. It has a little slit in the leg, but it's not too high, which is amazing. And then I just love anything with a square neckline, so this one is just so, so pretty. This is another dress from Lulu's, and they seriously make some of my favorite dresses. I love these cute little sleeves. Please ignore the bra. I'm gonna be saying that a lot, but I just do not feel like changing my bra. This one is so, so pretty though. I love the length and the color. This dress is from Madewell, and I absolutely adore this. I do have a top in the same pattern. You already saw that. So yes, I love this pattern so much. I have a dress and a top in it, but this one is just so pretty because the sleeves are sheer and it has this really cute ruffle around the neckline, and I just love the way that this one fits. It's like fitted, but it's not really tight, so it's really, really comfy. But I like to wear this one with sneakers and really dress it down. This is another Lulu's dress, and it's one of my favorite. I wore it to my friend's bachelorette party, and it is just so, so comfortable. And I just really love the neckline on this and the sleeves. I think this is so cute, and you can wear it with the sandal. You could also throw on a sneaker with it to dress it down. And I just don't wear a lot of like navy blue, but I really, really like this pattern and this color. This dress is from H&M, and I got this last year as well, and I absolutely adore this dress. It's linen, so it's super light, and I think the floral pattern is just so, so delicate and pretty. And then it has this really cute puff sleeve. And I just turn very, very girly in spring and summer. I feel like in the fall and winter, I wanna wear like leather and moto boots and all the grunge stuff. Well, not really that grunge. I'm really not that grunge, but come spring and summer, I'm like, give me all the floral prints. This dress is from Petal & Pup, and again, please ignore the bra, but I absolutely adore this dress. It is the most beautiful kind of like burnt orange color, and then it has this really pretty like leafy pattern, and then I just love this neckline, but I think this is so, so beautiful. This dress is from Madewell, and y'all, it has pockets. We love that. And I really like wearing this one with sneakers. I kind of wear sneakers with all my dresses, but this one is seriously the most comfortable thing I've ever put on my body. It is the best dress ever. And then I just love this little ruffle detail around the neck, and it has covered buttons all the way down. But I love this one for days that I want to be super, super comfy. All right, y'all, we made it to the last piece. This is a Madewell dress, and another very, very comfortable dress. I love how loose this is. It literally just feels like I'm wearing like a nightgown. It is amazing, but it's super cute for spring and summer. I feel like you definitely want to pose with it like this if you take pictures, but if you're not trying to take pictures, it's real cute and it's real comfy. But I hope you guys enjoyed watching me try on all of my spring clothing. If you guys like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Leave me a comment down below letting me know what your favorite piece was that I tried on. And be sure to check out my closet switch over video that I will link down below. And we'll see you in the next one. Say bye.